Here by, I warmly welcome you in new phase of learning this pandemic COVID-19 outbreak classes. Digital education, online education, everything is promoted on the infrastructure and ultimately India is growing. The developing country is trying to turn into developed nation. So hereby we have to assess few aggregative factors and the types of products of goods and service which manufactured in the year. So let's have a look.
Macroeconomics. The worldwide formula analyzing the aggregative study of each influence of economic factor, marks inventory investment to circular flow of income to microeconomics collaboration. And key terms, which marks us with the inventory investment to circular flow of income. Let's have a look.
Each year, the country marks its inventory management. And that marks as inventory investment. It is in front of you. Now you have a look of the consumer goods, which are directly consumed for the satisfaction of the consumer and they pay for it. The producer goods are those goods which are used in production of other goods like plant, machinery, factory, which can be termed as fixed asset. These durable goods, durable consumer goods have significant lifespan. They move 3 or more years. Non-durable goods. Consumer non-durable goods are goods which are consumed immediately or utilized as right now. Their span is very short. These are few pictures which you can assemble with the consumer goods. Ultimately, the capital good and consumer goods. Consumer goods bought in shops as final product, but fixed capital assets are used in production. Final goods consumed by household and firms, but the intermediary goods used as input. So flour and bread is the suitable example. Flour is an input and bread is the final consumer good. So final good is the final consumer which consumes it. Salt for one baker is an intermediate goods, and salt for a family or consumer is a final product. Consumer goods are those goods which are present for consumption and consume immediately, but capital goods are those goods which are used for over the utilization of period of time. The factor of productions, this is in front of you for having the presentation of circular view.
Branches of economics, microeconomics and macroeconomics. Microeconomics includes the individual study of demand and supply, and macroeconomics include the national income and general price level. Marks the economy as a whole and worldwide phenomena of individual factors aggregation. Even marks for foreign output presents macroeconomics, fiscal policies, the government measures, monetary policy, the financial central bank measures, which have the influence on prices, employment and unemployment, output, and even marks the net export influence as well. It has the various aspects and international trade is considered in macroeconomics, brought out the income policies and foreign trade as well. It marks with the beginning of one term micro environment, which considered customer, media, employees, supplier and individual stakeholders with various forms, and these forms are considered to be the individual contributors and then sum up and total, and brought the macro environment of any area, region and worldwide phenomena as well. Macroeconomics includes national, regional and global economics with the phenomena and concept of inflation and unemployment, marks the presence of each and every individual sum contribution to the economics and determination of income and employment with government budget and foreign trade with balance of payment and vehicle of new technology and higher living standards being determined here. Examples of economic problems for microeconomics and macroeconomics as varies too. And microeconomics deals with externalities, national utilities, put value on environment, whereas macroeconomics solves the problem of unemployment. Recession, inflation enhances the living standards, international trade, but it lays the power of the monopoly in the microeconomics. Even it has the circular flow of income as macroeconomics, because the factor inputs are delivered and factor payment received. Connectivity of household and firms are analyzed in macroeconomics. Hereby, we have analyzed few terms, the types of the products and services, inventory management, inventory investment, and macro and microeconomics analysis, and household and firm circular flow. So we have analyzed that with the help of the picture and diagrammatic presentation. So let's have a conclusion over here with the thanking note. So see you again soon with this promise. Let's part our ways by saying thank you for visiting.